From Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military banned the zone. That's why we left. The place probably looks like this by now.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of the lookout areas. There you go.
Sweet.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Oh, I'll read that later.
just you and your daughter.
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that. Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
What'd you find?
Ellie, you watch our back.
Of course.
They're long gone.
Stay with her.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another
once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
I'm heading this way.
Check down there! I know you're here.
Not bad, old timer. Come on, up on this truck. Thank you. Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
It's back here. Oh, how old are you?
How old are you?
Same?
I'm 14.
I'm close. All right.
I am.
Here we are. Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
I
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Oh. Ow!
That blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way.
Doing? Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected.
Think they're still in the city?
All right. I'm gonna do another round. Watch your back.
Yeah, you too.
Man down! Man down! Right out!
Hey, you find anything yet?
Hey man, you hear me?
Hold on. There it is! There!
Whoa! Nailed it! You see that shit?
Not bad. Behind.
Who the shit?
Cover me. I'm moving up. Track him down.
Let's go check the street.
You.
Check down there.
Uh-huh.
was that?
Find him before he gets away. Whoa.
All right.
Holy shit! Gonna light you up.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking up there?
No sign of those tourists.
Think they're still in the city?
Yeah, they're still around. All right, I'm gonna do another round.
Got him. Okay, everyone move up. There's a guy on that light up there.
I see him.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Oh. Hold on. There it is! There!
Woo! Nailed it! Shit!
Not bad.
Spotted us.
Find something to hide behind.
Watch out!
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected.
Okay, let me move up.
Check down there.
God damn
it. Shit, they spotted us.
Find something to hide behind.
Look out!
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Oh, shit. All right, come on.
Go! Wait, wait, wait.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet. All right, check it out. We're good. Sam, let's go. All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Oh, shit.
Hurry.
Stay lost.
Ready?
Gotcha. No.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What?
What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
Might come through here.
Let's see what we can find.
Oh, man. Joel, did you just see me?
Don't let it go to your head. Let it go to theirs.
bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us!
What other choice do we have?
We jump!
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You'll keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie! God damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
son!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. But coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, Us. I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Whoa.
What?
First time on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
There's that comic of hers. Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm. Making progress.
I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time. Come on.
Let's do it.
Come on, kids, go! Alright, there we go.
Alright,
you go in.
Okay. Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close. Huh?
Someone's finally learning.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice.
This way. I think there's a path up ahead. There he is.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, bro. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Generator.
Y'all wait there. I can't reach it. Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
Go have a look. You keep an eye out.
Still in one piece.